आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Our question is, a caterer is hired to provide food for a private party consisting of 20 businessmen. She will be paid $80 per hour and an additional $40 tip if she serves all the food on time. If the caterer serves all the food on time, which of the following expressions can be used to determine how much the caterer earns in dollars? And the options are A, 40x plus 80 plus 20, where x is the number of businessmen. B, 80 plus 20 times x plus 40, where x is the number of businessmen. C, 40x plus 80, where x is the number of hours. And D, 80x plus 40, where x is the number of hours. So our solution will be, we are given that a party consists of 20 businessmen, but the caterer's earnings does not depend upon the number of people present in the party. But her earnings depends upon the number of hours she works and the tip which she gets if she serves all the food on time. So her earning depends on these two factors only and not on this factor, that is the number of people in the party. So now she gets $80 per hour and 40 additional tip if she serves all the food on time, and we are given that she serves all the food on time, so she gets $40 and per hour $80. So now suppose if the party goes on for x hours, that is x hours total time for the party. So per hour money she is getting is $80. So for x hours she will get, for x hours she will get $80 and additional $40 she is getting because she is serving all the food on time. So total money she is getting, total earnings is dollars 80x plus 40 because she is serving all the food in time, and this is the per hour amount which she is getting. So total this much amount she is getting. And now where x is the number of hours which she is working for, or the number of hours the party is going on. So according to the given four options, our option D is correct, that is her earnings is 80x plus 40, where x is the number of hours she is working.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।